Here's everything you need to know about the new McDonald's app. It's all the things you love about McDonald's at your fingertips. Choose from a range of amazing deals on your favorite menu items and select the deal you want to redeem. Whichever way you choose to claim your deal, be sure to tap the redeem button only when you're ready to order. Next, activate the deal, which is then valid for 3 minutes. A timer will show how much time is left to complete your order. Then, a QR code will appear on screen. At self-ordering kiosks, tap Scan My Deal on the kiosk screen and place your phone with the QR code facing the scanner. Checking out with just your deal in your order will result in an error message, as the minimum purchase amount required to redeem the deal has not been met. Simply add more items and check out as usual. You'll receive a receipt with the deal printed on it when the transaction is successful. You can also redeem your deals at all McDonald's restaurant counters. At drive-through locations, inform the crew just before you place your order. Tap the QR code on your phone screen to reveal the deal code. Read this code out loud for the crew member to apply it to your order. Finally, proceed to the payment window to make payment and collect your food. But that's not all. The new McDonald's app brings you more than just delicious deals. You can also find the nearest McDonald's store, learn more about menu items, access McDelivery, or share your feedback, all with a single tap. The new McDonald's app. Tap for happiness. Download today.